And we're back. Yeah. Oh, I want to show you guys something.
Crash, Coco. Remember, it is not only Dr. Cortex that we battle. Beware of Uka Uka, my children. He is a far more dangerous enemy than anyone can imagine.
Oh, I gotta show you guys something. Yeah, thank you for letting us know, Aku Aku. Who here knows about this? Yeah, I had to show that one. Guys, I'm wondering if Sly Cooper in the third game. World War II, no, it's World War I and II all over again.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are on the news, where it's gonna be a war today. It appears there's a female bandicoot on the plane. And, as last time I checked, it is going down in history. World War I, where bandicoots can fly.
Oh yeah. Looks like the gem was collected. And oh, has this war ended by one bandicoot? Alright. Enough of that. Time to go back to the previous levels. Alright, time to get this gem.
Crash, Coco, if you have already retrieved a levels crystal, then you will find a floating clock when you enter for the second time. This floating clock activates time trial mode. Grab it, and the clock will start ticking. Race for the end to get the best time, but beware, some elements will change.
Yeah, thanks for the information, dude. I'm just playing this like I was in my younger years again. Pardon that beeping. Yeah, it's just a stupid house note. Oh my god. I'm not answering that, and that stupid phone cost me a lot. I know what level I'm going to when I get the gold. If any of you who are new to this game and haven't played it, you'll know. Well, you wouldn't know. I mean, if you're too young to get the game, you'll know. Ah, that's stupid. It doesn't even destroy the grass anymore. Yes, the red gem pad. Let's go, baby. Here we go. Later. Good luck evolving. Yeah, if Activision were to get rid of Skylander, then Spyro would be back, and yeah, it would be the beginning of Spyro the Classic. Yeah. Time to go back to the tomb. Back to the tomb. When's tomb time? When's tomb time? Yeah, originally I was feel like I was quoting Jazz the BM with this. When's tombstone? Yeah. Ooh. Can I just bounce right off him? No! Down. We only got 55 left. No, you don't. Like I wanted to even freaking do that. Playing with fire. Now. Yeah, where's Lara Croft when you need her? Okay, 95 out of 95. That's a good. That's a very good road we're on. Yeah.
we out of this tomb. Yeah, let's see how Lara Croft can deal with this kind of crap. Take me where I go back. Gonna go back in time. Back to the Sphinx we go.